he's constantly listening to music. If you ever wanted to see a drummer, this guy is going to be like one of the killers. A couple years, maybe Tony Royster. We'll see what happens. No. But it's just killing. And what we do every day, we always start with reading. We always do something that has something to do with rudiments. We're always playing on the snare drum first. But the end of our sessions are always improvisatory. And just trying to figure out, what are we going to do with these drums? Because when you get in front of people, what are you going to do? You know, that part that says F-I-L-L, that makes you go, you know, some of you are like, man, when's he going to get to the fill part? I just need three more, and if I got those three more in my bag, I'm done. That's not. Okay, you ready? So we're going to trade fours. Trading fours means that I'm going to play four measures, he's going to play four measures, and you, what my feel is we have to listen to each other. We kind of have to come up with something that's new each time, or something that will take us to a different place. You with me? You want to go first or second? Guess second. All right, here we go. Okay, I'll start. One.